You might wonder how this idea for entertainment came about. Well, when I was president of the CAS in 2003, I got to read through everybody's bios that were being admitted. And I noted that there were quite a few people that had both music and math majors, or a music minor and a math major. So I thought, after I was president, I was asked to take on the role as the chair of this Centennial Steering Committee. And when I did, I mentioned to Cynthia Ziegler, our executive director, wouldn't it be fun at our centennial to have a band and chorus of all of our musically talented people? And she agreed with me, thought it would be cool. Tom Myers and Tom DeFalco volunteered to chair the Centennial Music Committee. And over the last maybe 5 years, they've recruited the performers, chosen the music, overseen all the facets of the program. The musicians that you're going to hear here tonight have been practicing individually at home and have been rehearsing on site since Saturday. Before we begin, I'd like to thank my employer, Milliman, for signing on as one of the 5 Centennial partners and for choosing to sponsor this evening's gala. I'd like to call upon Roger Hain, who is another past CAS president, and my colleague at Milliman to say a few words on behalf of Milliman.
Thank you very much, Gail, and thank you. Okay. On behalf of Milliman, I'd like to welcome all of you to this gala for our centennial celebration, and also to congratulate the CAS on 100 years of expertise, insight, and solutions. Milliman's proud to be a sponsor, a longstanding supporter of the CAS, and particularly proud to be a sponsor of this event. Our sponsorship and that of many others helps defray the expenses so that the CAS can keep the meeting fees down. And we're really happy to help out that way. So enjoy your dinner, and again, congratulations, CAS.
Drums rum tumming everywhere.
incredible, incredible performance. I can't thank you enough for making my dream come true, actually. I just can't believe what phenomenal musicians you all are. To have put this together with 2 days of rehearsal is very, very impressive.